Merging PDF files. Open PicoPDF, click the Merge button on the Home tab. Click the Add Files button, select the PDF files that you want to merge, and click Open. Rearrange the PDF files in the desired order by clicking the up and down arrows. Click Set Output Folder to select where you want to save your merged PDF, and click Merge. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on merging PDF files using PicoPDF. To merge multiple PDF files into one document, open PicoPDF. Click the Merge button located on the Home tab. The Merge PDF dialog box will appear. Click the Add File button and select the PDF files you want to merge. Hold the CTRL key on your keyboard while clicking to select multiple files, and then click the Open button. You can also drag and drop the files from your file browser into the dialog box. Added files will appear on the list. The list should contain two or more files to merge. Rearrange the PDF files in the desired order by clicking the up and down arrows. You can also click and drag each file to the correct position. To remove a file from the list, click the X button beside the PDF file. The location where your merged document will be saved is displayed in the Output Folder field. Set the location where the merged PDF file is saved by clicking the Set Output Folder button and select the output folder. Once you are ready, click the Merge button. The merged file will be opened and displayed in the application. For more PicoPDF tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.